things I like most about the Northern California coast is the fog. Some people like to see the clear blue sky, but I prefer the milky fog that makes you feel like you're in the clouds. You can't see where you're going, but that doesn't matter so much. It's about the ride. I picked up my friend Amandine. I met her a few years ago in Paris, and we made our way north together. She wanted to join for the ride. She'd always wanted to do a road trip of California, Oregon, and Washington, and this was her chance. We really didn't have a plan. All we knew was we had several days until she had to fly back home out of Portland. So until then, we were just on a long drive, keeping the Pacific to our left. Our route was up Highway 1, one of the most famous drives in the world. Every so often you pass through a little beach town, so small that if you blink, it's gone. The swerving drive made us hungry, so we stopped at one of these small towns, a place called Jenner. Our next stop was Sea Ranch, a community of houses on the bluffs above the ocean. We came to a stop at another small town called Fort Bragg, where I saw a sign for Glass Beach. The beach is covered with small pieces of sea glass, created from years of dumping garbage into the ocean north of town. Sad story, nice side effect. Thank you. it was back to the road for us, and we found ourselves making our way into dense forest. We were among the giant California redwoods, and making our way into Redwood State Park. Suddenly it was night. We had no camping spot reserved or even marked on a map, and it was too dark to find anything. So we just stopped off the road and camped out in what we thought was the middle of nowhere. It wasn't. Tune in for the next chapter to see what happens next.